Yeah. Hmm. And because we don't know what game we've bought or playing, it has to tell us. Golden Sun, 2001, Nintendo and Camelot. 3 years later. Oh, it's, Jenna. I think her name is. Some lady with very large mammaries. And there's Dora and Isaac. Huh, okay. He's fixing the roof. And that's Garet, up to something. I guess he's practicing his, synergy skills. Oh, she's teasing Garet, and he deserves it, damn it. That would explain it. Why they are. No. Been 3 years, but wounds still run deep, and, well, they lost family members, which is perfectly understandable. Both talking at the same time. It looks like he was. Yeah. Hmm. Don't be weird. Yeah, Garet, you might want to back off a smidge. Isaac's not waiting for you, he's working on the roof. I think Garet actually has feelings for Jenna. That's what it looks like to me. And why do you have to use synergy to repair a roof? But I guess it can go into the training category. Ah, last piece. Hurry up, Isaac. Don't come up here! I just fixed it! You might put a hole in it. Oh, okay, we're done. Yay! Aww. Well, yeah. I mean, it was his father. Yeah, sure. I mean, yeah, he might have been able to save Felix. They wouldn't have been there when the boulder came down, so yeah, it's entirely possible. You can actually rationalize it. Oh. Yeah, it still hurts, though. Aww. Okay, he's 16, almost 17, so yeah. Now we know the age range of these people. Don't climb up on the roof. And everyone's having a pleasant little chit-chat on the roof. That's a good question. Where are we going? Okay, with Crayton. Looks that way. Heh heh. Oh, it must be part of their synergy studies or something. Oh, alchemy. Oh, okay. Now it all comes together. Huh. Yeah, I don't think Isaac wants to do the normal thing, and yes, we still want to go. Whoa. She fell. Garet. Isaac just fixed that. Well, at least Mom's okay. Yeah. Yeah, get out of the roof, please. Damn it, Garet. I hope he doesn't make a habit of this, you know, ruining things. And I suppose we gotta fix it again. Oh. Oh, that's awesome. Leave before you break the house even more. Well, at least we get off of that. I guess Dora is going to fix it on her own. Probably safer than having everybody up on the roof. Why don't you just push him off the side? And he's standing on the hole. And Garet and Jenna join our party. Huh. Yeah, we gotta go find Crayton, but that's for the next episode. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off.